What's up? So today I'm going to film a Daiso haul. Haven't done a Daiso haul in quite a while because it's pretty far away from me, but they just opened a second location in the Dallas, well it's not really in the Dallas area, well kinda. It's in the Irving area and the other one is in Carrollton, so I actually hit up both the other day with my mom. And yeah, so this is what I got from Daiso. I put it all in the two in one bag, so I did actually get some snack items, but they're downstairs. There's some pocky with almond bits in it. It's really good, but that's kind of gone because we kind of ate that on the way to the stores because we got kind of hungry, so that's pretty much done for. So yeah, I went to two locations and I'm just gonna pick out what I got. So alright, so at one location I got these items because at the other location I did not find these other items. But I went for looking, my only objective to go there looking was to go looking for more of the pore strips. I freaking love these pore strips, they are freaking amazing. They look like this. I love that this camera like autofocuses, oh my gosh. So these are freaking amazing, these pore care packs. These are, in my opinion, better than the Biore pore strips. So I got myself four packs of these because they're $1.50 each. If you didn't know what Daiso is, Daiso is pretty much like a dollar store, but everything's like $1.50 unless otherwise marked. It could be like $3, $6, sometimes, you know, up to $6, I think. But yeah, anyways, I got some more pore strips. I got four packs of these because at my other location, the newest location to the Dallas, to Texas, didn't have any of the pore strips, so had to stock up at the other location. So I got four of those, and then I got my grandma a little coin pouch thingy because she likes to like carry around coins in her purse. She's not about like the big wallets and stuff, so I got her this little soft like leopard print coin purse. So I got her this whenever she comes back. I'll probably fill it up. It has like polka dot prints in here. I'll probably fill it up with like some makeup stuff and stuff like that. Man, I haven't made a video in a while. I am stuttering. So, and if I look at the top, I'm looking at the viewfinder. So yeah, pardon that. I got, the last thing I got from that location were these pens. And this just reminds me from the 90s where those pens that had like the, all the colors in one pen, if you know what I mean. So yeah, they just were really cute. They're in a mint and a pink and they have gold polka dots and they're really cute, and this is Rue de Paris. So yeah, they come with, you know, four colors, black, red, blue, and green. So all the colors you would need in a pen. So they look like this. Really cute, I don't know if you can see that. Is it gonna focus? Yes! So it looks like this and all of, you know, you just move these down and then they come out the color. So yeah, anyways, got these pens, really cute, and the packaging is super adorable too, like that big bow, come on out. I got a lunchbox and this has like a, like it has separation for compartments, like this like side would be for my sandwich and this side could be for like chips or like some healthy, like I don't know, like carrots and stuff, which not really me, but anyways, I'm not too keen on this bright orange color. I wish it come in white, but this was the only color they had and the only one they had left in like this like separation compartment form, and it's in a mint like teal color, so you know me and turquoise, I had to get it. So got this and yeah, got myself a lunch box. Okay, so the next thing I got were these cotton cotton puffs. I love these. They're like better than the cotton rounds from the Dollar Tree that I usually get. So I got these and they come in a pack of two for $1.50, so I couldn't go wrong with that. And they're just square round puffs and yeah, they don't leave like little residue, like some cotton puffs do, like they leave a little, like I don't know, they leave a little residue behind. And these don't, so I love these, I got these. The next things I got were these mittens, like gloves, and these are super adorable and they come with the little fingers that you can use to touch your phone, which that's always awesome. These were $3, which is the only expensive thing I got other than the pocket that was $1.75, which is kind of rip off. But anyways, got these gloves, they're super adorable. They look like this, have like little, I don't know, they look like little hearts, I don't know. But they're gray and they have black tips on the fingers, so you can use these for, you know, touching your phone. And they were $3, and these were just super adorable, which, you know, I had to get. The next things I got were these earphone cable holders. They're in the shape of donuts. Now there were two different styles, like the original, like circle, like not twisty format of a donut, and I decided to go with this twisty one. and they're for your earphones. So I can't wait to use this because my earphones get tangled all the time. So yeah, got that. Then I got myself some chopsticks because I like to use chopsticks sometimes, so I'm an avid user of chopsticks. So yeah, I got some chopsticks, and yeah, they say good luck chopsticks. They say good luck chopsticks, so I didn't know they said that. I just got it because it was cute. So I have the little owls on the top of it, and they just look like this. See that? Maybe it's too far away for me to see if it's in focus. So yeah, they have little owls and just wooden reusable chopsticks. So yeah, next things I got were, oh, I got some Pocky. I got some strawberry cream covered biscuit sticks. Pocky, you know, strawberry form, and they have like little hearts at the top, so the biscuits are in like heart shapes. So yeah, I got these, and I got the other ones, the almond ones, which they're downstairs, but I don't feel like going downstairs because I'm too lazy. So yeah, we're gonna leave it like that. Next things I got were two key holders because my keys, I have a cupcake one that I got from the Dollar Tree, I got from the Target Dollar Spot a few years back, and it's really dirty, so I had to change that. So I got these two key holders, a bunny and a panda. So they look like this, they're really cute and adorable. So I had to get these for my house key and I think some other key I have in there. So yeah, got those. And then I got these last two things. Actually, I have another thing in my bathroom, which I'm gonna go get after that. Show you guys these two things. So I got a pore cleaning stick. I've always wanted to try these because I don't know about you, but I like to pick at my pimples. I know that's bad, but I get like a really good satisfaction when I pop one. TMI, right? But that's just me. So I got one of these like sticky thingies, like stick metal stainless steel stick thingy poppers. I've never used one of these, but I'm intrigued to try one. So yeah, I got that. And then the last thing I got this from the nail section. And I got this, well, to me it's gonna be an eyeliner brush because it has like that bent shape. I don't know if you can see that. Hold on. You can see that? It's like it's bent. Hold on, let me just take it out of the package. Show you guys. It just comes like this. It's just a like angled brush with a really nice brush to it, so it's gonna be a really good eyeliner brush, at least to me. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah. So I got this brush for eyeliner. Two things I actually went to Daiso for were the pore strips and this thing, because I've been hearing so many good things about this, like people raving about it on reviews and stuff, so I decided to, you know what, pick it up. And the whole shelf was full of them at this first Daiso I went to. At the second Daiso I went to, it was completely sold out. So you know, it's a good thing. It is this charcoal mask. It's all like in Korean, Japanese, I don't know the language, but in the back it'll say some things in English. So yeah, basically this mask is a peel-off mask, and I use this like a pore strip, and it really does take off like the gunk on your nose. I tried it the other night. I did like a little test on it. You have to really apply a lot of it on your nose because it dries and then you can't really peel it off like nicely. So got this, tried it, I freaking love it. It really did take out some of the gunk. I tried it on my chin because sometimes I have like white hits on my chin. I know this kind of nail thing, but I do. That's life. So I used this on my chin and on my nose, and it really did do the job as a pore strip. Not as good as a pore strip, but it was the same kind of satisfaction I got when I was peeling it off and I saw some of the gunk on there, and I was like, this thing does really work. So for $1.50, can't go wrong. Would I buy this again? Probably. It's cheap enough than the Biore pore strips and stuff like that. So I would go back and buy these two, you know, if I needed them. Probably will, but you know, got this and yeah, I loved it. So that's pretty much all the things I got from a Daiso. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tell me guys if you guys like the quality of this camera. I kind of do, I don't know why, but it's kind of really nice quality. But yeah, it's my vlogging camera. My other camera like kaput, like I don't know what's wrong with it. I hope it's not broken because I don't think I got any insurance on it, which dummy me, I don't think I got any insurance on it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, just leave me a comment down below what would you like to see on this channel, and I'll get straight to that because I always say that, but I really mean it this time, guys. I really do mean it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.